year, we have been in Kyrenia, and Mrs. Paul has been right here with us. She has not only taught us the skills of an artist, but also an appreciation of beauty and nature. She has pushed us to a new definition of art in both skills and character. The way she teaches and lives her life is a great model of the E.L. philosophy and spirit. She will be greatly missed.